17 output, no foam latte. With an extra shot and 3 drip coffees with room for milk. Hot. And I wanted them 5 minutes ago. Really, people? And I don't understand why it's so difficult to confirm an appointment. Details of your incompetence do not interest me. Tell Simone I'm not going to approve that girl that she sent me for the Brazilian layout. I asked for clean, athletic, smiling. She sent me dirty, tired, and paunchy. And RSVP, yes, to the Michael Kors party. I want the driver to drop me off at 9:30 and pick me up at 9:45 sharp. Then call Natalie at Glory's Foods and tell her no for the 40th time. No, I don't want de quoi. I want Torx filled with warm rhubarb compote. Then call my ex-husband and remind him that the parent-teacher conference is at Dalton tonight. And then call my husband and ask him to meet me for dinner at that place I went to with Massimo. Also, tell Richard I saw the pictures he sent for that feature on the female paratroopers. And they're all so deeply unattractive. Is it impossible to find a lovely, slender female paratrooper? Am I reaching for the stars here? Not really. Also, I need to see all the things that Nigel's pulled for Gwen for the second cover job. I wonder if she lost any of that weight yet. Who's this? The new option for the cover campaign. I told you I wanted a new look. One that says beautiful, but also intellectual. Have you finally brought me a muse that can think as well as they look? Who are you? And what are you doing here? So you don't read Runway. And before today, you'd never heard of me. And you have no style or sense of fashion? No, no. That wasn't a question. That's all. Stop talking. I didn't say leave. Stand still. Hand me that fabric. Really, you're taking forever. No, this won't do. They have a classic look. Timeless bone structure. Workable. This is perfect for before and after piece. I want their photos to be shot at Paris at famous landmarks. 4-page spread and a cover. Call Christian. Tell him to get a story out of this, and if they're boring, have him make one up. I want it to end in a crescendo where we will debut them at Paris Fashion. Let's see. Ah, here we are. Now, I want you to know that you're in the big leagues now, okay? We are important here. We have a lot of really important clients, so I need you to act with a sense of respect, okay? Alright. Take a good look at your image. Somebody, please, put them in something other than this sweater you have on. Ridiculous. Good, thank you. Now, while you're doing that, I'm just going to... There we go. Have you ever taking care of your skin? It looks just dull, but I think I can bring it to life because even though it is dull, it's also has this perfection to it that not many have. This is good, this is good. This right there. trying to cover up some of the imperfections so that when we style you, I can have a better idea of what the final product is going to be. Don't worry, Christian is going to squeeze a story out of you, and we're going to make it a full 4 pages, and if he doesn't, we'll just hire someone else to do the thing I ask Christian to do. It's really hard to find good work these days. Emily, there you are. How many times do I have to scream your name? I need 10 or 15 skirts from Calvin Klein. Please bore someone else with your questions and make sure we have Pier 59 at 8 a.m. tomorrow. And remind Jocelyn I need to see a few of those satchels that Mark is doing in the pony. And then tell Simone I'll take Jackie if Maggie isn't available. Did Demolchier confirm? Did he get him on the phone? And Emily? That's all. It's just the cavalier disregard for clear directions. Do you have to Demolchier? Good. Put it in my calendar that he's confirmed. Now, was that so hard? Now go. Okay. Textures. Where did you all put the textures? I need to see the textures. Oh, this place is a mess. Somebody please clean up, really. Okay, and now I'm just gonna take a look at you textures up against your skin. Restoration Hardware is doing a line of neck scarves, and I want to see which one looks best on you. So we have the Perennials Performance Texture Two-Tone Linen here. I'm just going to hold it up against your skin and see what I think. Some retinol, tretinoin, all that sort of thing on the list. We need to do something about these acne scars. Just a little bit of redness, red dots here and there. The Clean Girl aesthetic is in. So the less makeup, the better. Although I have been thinking about making imperfections of the skin. It would be different, wouldn't it? Let's see. Oh yes, the Italian textured weave. This is glorious. It feels amazing. Now this would be really nice to have as a scarf. How do you feel about the feeling of this texture? So we want you to be nice and comfortable, although remember, as a model, Perennial's performance. Perennial's performance. Classic linen weave. Again. Come from nothing and then you become this sort of fashion model in Paris. Perhaps we start by putting you in this performance classic linen weave and then we make our way up to the Italian textured weave and then finally we get to this figure something out for you, okay? All right, bye-bye. Where is Emily? How long has she been gone? I didn't even tell her that many things to do. Let's see if we can get her on the phone here. Emily? I need those 25 scarves I ordered from Hermes. And Cassidy forgot her homework at Dalton. Pick that up. I have a meeting with Misa later, and I'm going to need more Starbucks for when I get back. Hot. It's close by, so it shouldn't take you more than 10 minutes. Let's get something. Let's see. Let's see. No. No, and I've seen all of that before. Where are all of your other blouses? No. Now, why is it so impossible to put through a decent run-through? You people have had hours and hours to prepare, and the only thing you've yet to get right is our muse. It's just so confusing to me. No. Perhaps a military style jacket with more pockets. Stick against. It does flatter their figure. No. Takes away from our subject here. Let's see, perhaps something more. I'm on vacation. Although in France, this is obviously not what they wear, but this might be what an American who has no idea what they're doing would wear, since there's different. Summery vacation vibes. We have palm trees and giraffes and zebras. Just going to take a look and see. This does look quite nice on you, and it does sophisticated as we go along. You become more Parisian as we go. I think that that's something we could do. What are we thinking for the last picture, the last page? No, I don't like that idea. Wow, how different. I'm thinking Parisian, but I want it to be different. What about this? What do we think? Rather military style, yes. I do like it, but do you think it's a bit too much like... No, you don't. You're correct. It does have everything to do with the accessories. Let's put this on then, please. Can you put this on? And then let me take a look at just the accessories here. Pearls, perhaps? Pearls. Take a look. They do flatter their face. Perhaps we'll do pearls in one of the looks, but not this one. I'm thinking there's something better. I just haven't found it yet. Something... gold. Something dangly for them. And then we'd have a matching dangly necklace. What are we thinking? I do like the idea of the dangly, yes. I want to look at a few more options though. This one has a bit of gold, but also a bit of silver in it. It's minimalistic, but there are several of them, so it gives a bit more luxuriousness to it. Right. Yeah. It's an option. This is danglies but silver. What do we think about danglies but silver? Take a look at this. I'm gonna take a look at this one now. I do really like this. I think that it matches your carefree spirit that you seem to have. And butterflies just sort of go with. Do something with butterflies. Now for earrings. We could do studs or we could do danglies, but I'm thinking we might go without, because if the necklace is too much, then we don't want to overdo it by also adding a lot of drama with the earrings, so I might not even look at earrings here. A chunky bracelet. Hold out your arm for me. Okay. On a taller, thinner model, perhaps, but not on you. No. You're more delicate. We could also have fun with the hair. Were we thinking about cutting the hair or styling it? I do see a lot of potential here. Perhaps we start the shoot with it being longer. Then as we go along, blunt bob. What do we think? Okay. Let me look at a different set here. Something that's more eclectic, more fashion. Let's see. It's an option. I'm going to set this aside. All right. Just want to take a look at this larger piece. Thinking of having a more dramatic, busy look, maximalist fashion next to our minimalist Parisian fashion on the last page. Perhaps it shows the capitalistic nature of America by overdoing it, making you look just gaudy. Might be good. What do you think? Maximalism to minimalism. Right. We'll have to talk with Demarchier about that one. Are we thinking statement shades at all? Statement shades. You're right. It's like trying too hard. I agree. No shades. Okay. Where are the rest of the belts? Why is there only one? Seriously, people? Why is nobody ready? It's beyond me why nobody has the belts ready for this blouse. I agree, this is a tough choice. Something funny. This stuff. Oh, okay, I see. You think this has nothing to do with you. You go to your closet and you select, I don't know, that lumpy blue sweater you had on, for instance, because you're trying to tell the world that you take yourself too seriously to care about what you put on your back, but what you don't know is that that sweater is not just blue, it's not turquoise, it's not lapis, it's actually cerulean. And you're also blithely aware of the fact that in 2002, Oscar de la Renta did a collection of cerulean gowns. And then I think it was Yves Saint Laurent, was it? Who showed cerulean military jackets. I think we need a jacket here. And then cerulean quickly showed up in collections of 8 different designers. And it filtered down through the department stores and then trickled down into some tragic casual corner where you no doubt fished it out of some clearance bin. However, that blue represents millions of dollars in countless jobs, and it's sort of comical how you think that you've made a choice that exempts you from the fashion industry when in fact you're wearing a sweater that was selected for you by the people in this very room from a pile of stuff. Let's get the adjustments, shall we? I do like the jacket. Now the belt would go over the jacket, yes. The belt, it fits fine, but jacket is a bit small. Time for some adjustments. Where did I put my glasses? Did you see my glasses, Emily?
Emily, is she not here yet? Ugh, okay.
Put that belt aside, by the way, and jacket. I wanted... I'm thinking for a stroll on Champs-Élysées. Wide-eyed, bright-faced. Yes. Thank you. Would it kill anyone to just hand me my glasses? Dear me. Okay, let's see. I'm not used to styling a model your size. I'm getting your face because there's always a chance that we're going to do glasses. And of course, some scarves do need to have face measurements. I know you have no idea of anything in the fashion industry at all, but you can just trust me on this, okay? I can't. Shoulders here. Broad shoulders, I see. Just get the one. Just. Okay, from seam to seam. Okay. Now let's get top of the shoulders down to the bicep. That. 10.5, yes. And then I'm just gonna make sure. About the same. At least you are proportionate. That's good. At least you're proportionate. Proportionate. Let's get from the neckline down to the waist. Do you see that? Yep. 1.5. Be generous. 0.75. We wouldn't want you passing out. This isn't about being this is a intellectual shoot. I want it to be different. I don't want... Let's just say, if I wanted another pretty face, I would have chosen from the next, what, 20 models that are standing outside of my office hoping to get a job. You know that many would kill to be in your position. You can have your lumpy blue sweater back, but if you wanted my advice, I'd say burn it. Did I stutter? I said burn it. You can talk with Nigel. He might be able to give you something to wear so that I don't burn my eyes every time I look at you. It doesn't hurt anyone to give just an ounce of effort. Just gonna get the neck here. Just Luxembourg Gardens. Oh, that's an excellent idea. At least someone showed up to work today. What are we thinking for the Luxembourg Gardens? Anyone? Anyone? Florals? At a garden. Florals. I've never heard of that before. How groundbreaking. No. Ugh. Ridiculous. Okay, that should be good. Just wanted to write down a few here. Alright. Finally, Emily, you're back. Where was that paper I had in my hand yesterday morning? And, I'm done here. Have at least 20 looks ready for me next time. Emily, call James Holt's office. Tell him I want to move the meeting up to today, 6 o'clock. And tell everybody else. Be ready to leave in 1/2 an hour. I'll see you next time.